I thought they have to upstate, he was on pause, but then he's upstate, so I'll try to do it. It's still got an interesting race. If you're not running away.
Thank you.
looks like you are going to win. No, I'll keep an eye on it, but. Yeah, there's still quite a few laps there. For him to catch, he is quicker than the clock. He's got past Gasly quite easily. It's parabolic. Your last lap time is a 127.4. His was a 26.7. Might not quite be enough, but we'll see. Leclerc's tires are 3 laps fresher, but I don't know if that matters too much. Not sure why though. Oh! Albon pulling up. I think that's mechanical though then. Oh! That probably hurts Drogovic there, maybe. Oh, dude. I mean, the last lap time, I think Will, I'll quickly check, so I think it would have come out just before the wedge. What happened? I missed it, so I was checking that time. Good. You do say slammed on. Is that? Yeah. Can't slam on in these conditions. And the Ferrari fans are celebrating in the wet, but cheering. Damn, it's not chilly defensive that hard. Vintage signs. And Drogo's part. I'm annoyed because I didn't quite see all of it. Come on, Charles. Be good if Drogovic caught you as well, but I don't know if he will. Drogovic didn't get past off on yet, so. I think you just need to know as well that Sargeant is P9 on the road. But he's been hunted down by Verstappen and Piastri and Hülkenberg, or
They all have 13 lap pressure tyres. But Piastri and Verstappen is 5. No, Verstappen, stop. His hit list is Carlos. Another piece of valuable information is that everyone wants you to lose because you're the most hated driver in Formula One. Your wins. And you're hunting down a Ferrari at Monza. And I'm also pretty sure Ferrari haven't won a single race in this entire career. You know, I really hope you don't win, but I think you'll gain on him quite a bit, actually. So you say Josh Verstappen. And for your new gamer tag. I'd be quite actually. Josh Verstappen. Well, mine just seemed to shoot up in quali, and then, yeah. It was going up, like, one every, like, two laps or something. Crazy. But. The evil Mercedes. For whatever reason, Norris and Gasly both got 5 second penalties for severe collisions with each other. The Ferrari! Italia, is that a penalty? That's got to be a penalty for that dirty Mercedes. I don't apologise for the celebrations. Yeah, though, Drogovic might still get him. Forza. And the Ferrari, and the TIFOSI are going wild. What a moment. I was on board with you for that as well. We love that. Absolutely love it. You can't win all the time. I think that Drogovic might get him, to be honest. Here's another evil Mercedes. His tyres are like, oh, he's in getting that bastard. Here comes the evil Mercedes. Another one. Oh, he didn't outbreak him. Yeah, I think he's got him. Your team is a right evil team. That confirmed Mercedes and Josh as the most hated team in Formula One. He will be getting booed on that podium and loads of Italian fruit and slices of pizza thrown at you.
And so the celebrations begin, and well earned they are indeed.
Boo! You suck! Boo! Get out of Formula One! Boo! Dickhead! Whether that is in Italian, I'm trying to remember. I can't remember what the Assassin's Creed swear was. What were they?
What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today? Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky...
No, Leclerc, you should be fucking attacking him with a, Italian sword. ...times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge
advantage today. Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again.
And the Italian fans booing like crazy after Josh took out his closest championship rival in a straight line and then continued to mess up and cost Charles the win by exposing him to his evil teammate Felipe Drugovich. Yeah, I think you were quite lucky, really, to be honest. But a vintage day for Red Bull, a double retirement. Didn't we crash last race as well? It was Silverstone was the last one, I think. So yeah, no, it's just the first lap. I want to see how many penalty points he ends up getting just from that race.
That ERS failure must have been infuriating. We should focus on upgrades to our powertrain.
Apparently I had an ERS fault, but like these cropping up again in the future. They gave me 200, but I don't think I did. That just because you had one that it's glitched, I don't know. Yeah, so the Red Bulls have now crashed in two consecutive races.